Hello again.
How do you know me?
Long story.
Repeat what you told him.
The name of your third child, Trinia.
Leave me alone with him. And take him as well.
Three months into the pregnancy, your wife contracted aneprolian fever. You lost the child. You were going to name it Trinia.
I've never told that to anyone.
You told it to me. You also talked about the weapon you designed, the one that killed 7 million people. When you watched the telemetry come in, you wondered how many of those 7 million were children.
Who are you?
It doesn't matter who I am or how I know all this. What's important is that you listen to what I have to say.
Continue.
Your reason for building this weapon is based on a lie.
What lie would that be?
That at some point in the future, humans are going to destroy your species.
That is not a lie.
You know about the spheres?
Of course.
They were constructed by transdimensional beings. Their purpose is to reconfigure the expanse to make it habitable for their species. That's what destroys the Zindi, not humanity.
I've studied the spheres. There is no evidence to support what you're saying.
I've seen it happen. I've been to the future. 400 years into the future.
You expect me to believe that?
There's an artifact in my right pocket. Take it. Go ahead.
An initiation medal.
Have it quantum dated. The results will back me up.
You could have gotten it anywhere.
Listen to me, you son of a bitch. It wasn't any easier for me to swallow this than it is for you, but you better understand something. If you destroy Earth, you won't just be eliminating my species. You'll be eliminating your own.
The quantum dating confirms it. It's from the future.
That doesn't prove the humans telling the truth.
If there's any truth in what he's saying, it means we can't trust her.
It also means she's been dealing with the reptilians secretly.
Archer told you this?
He said he saw reptilians on Earth, in a place called Detroit, over 100 years in the past.
The past?
So now he's a time traveler.
According to the human, they were developing a bioweapon.
The Council prohibited that.
He spoke of it in great detail. If the reptilians wanted to keep their actions a secret, the past would be a good place to do it.
How would they get to the past?
She may have taken them.
We have to investigate this.
And quickly. The weapon's been moved to a safe location, but it's nearly ready to be deployed.
The Council must be informed.
Reptilians sit on the Council, or have you forgotten? If they did go behind our backs, we shouldn't reveal what we've learned. Not yet.
What about the aquatics?
We can inform them in secret.
All of this collusion is dangerous. The Council is fracturing. We can't forget who the real enemy is.
We may not know who the real enemy is.